In order, because God is a God of order. Tell somebody that he's a God of order. So when you look at steps, the steps that you see that many people projected on the screens are steps that are in sand. They are steps, amen, that are in places that are unstable. They are steps in places that will shift. Just like we're living in this economy today, it is a shifting economy. It is an economy that is unstable. But tell somebody, say, neighbor, my steps are sure. Even though we live in a time where the conditions of this world or the condition of the United States is in a place of poverty, I want the people of God to rest on this, that your steps are sure. Your steps are in a place that God said, I'm going to continue to allow